Greetings! I am very excited to be bringing this video to you. If you have noticed, last week I had posted a video launch trailer of my new book, Morning Ember. It is the sequel to Sleepless Flame. And I am very excited, very tired, very panicked, my state is perpetually very. I don't know what I'm feeling, but it is very, very intense. I just wanted to draw your attention about the timeline. It is a pre-order right now. I can only get the ebook on pre-order. It is going to be Amazon exclusive because I kind of liked the KDP service where, like, if you have Amazon Prime, you can read it for free, basically. I actually also have just listed Sleepless Flame on KDP, so if you are interested in the first book before you try the second book, it's free on KDP, Kindle Unlimited, or actually, as I am posting this, if you're interested in owning your own ebook copy, the ebook is going on sale for free, so you can get introduced to the characters, the scene, the setting, what have you. Is going to be on sale for free on September 5th, which is today, I'm hoping, through the 9th. So if you want to get the chance to get involved with the characters, feel free to check that out. I'll leave links to that. And if you missed that sale, I'm going to try to get a 99-cent sale set up before Morning Ember launches so that you can get a second chance to do it, to get it cheaper than it normally is. So yeah, so I'd want to share with you as best as I can, because this took me a lot of blood, sweat, and tears, quite literally, and I want to share it with you all. On that note, Morning Ember isn't completely finished right now. I am looking for some beta readers, so both people who have read Sleepless Flame previously and those who are new to the series, to kind of see what your inputs of it are. So if you're interested in becoming a beta reader, feel free to email me at this address here and let me know what you would like to do. I do want to stress that if you do choose to be this, because the timeline is so narrow and approaching, I really, really, really need dedicated people to take a look at it, and I will promise to give feedback, because if I don't have feedback, I can only do what I think is cool and I can't get help, otherwise I'm going to launch something that I'm not too certain about, which would be terrible. So, if you're interested, feel free to drop me a note. If you would leave a review on Amazon when you have finished, that would be cool too. That helps me out, because especially with the pre-order time, if more people are pre-ordering it, it tells Amazon that, hey, this could be a very cool, very exciting book, so we will give it a bit of more shove into the nether world of the internets. So Morning Ember is the sequel where we are going to Nara's homeworld. This is Nara on the cover. She's right here. She's the tall one. So this one isn't going to be a cyberpunk. This one is actually going to be more traditional space opera. The story is a lot more different because we're going to kind of see what her background is like and what her struggles that she had during her stay at her home planet. So it is not more into the cyberpunk, high-tech realms. It's more into the intrigue, fast spaceships, and cool technology. There is cool technology in there, but it's less played down. It's more about the structures and the characters built on this world. So, however, if you are interested in more of a cyberpunk realm, I have a writer friend who is currently creating a witchy it's kind of like an urban fantasy, but it is leaning more towards the cyberpunk realm. There's magic, and there is a lot of LGBT characters, so if you're interested in beta reading that as well, do email me and let me know, because I can get you, I can get your information forwarded to them, because my friend is looking for beta readers for that project as well, to get more of a perspective. So, I will leave nice shiny images of the characters and the setting, so if you're interested in that, feel free to contact me. But yes, with all that being said, I think that will do it for me. Thank you all so much for your support on the first book, and thank you so much to those who have pre-ordered previously and have really helped bring this out. This is just a very important creative release for me, and I'm so happy to see so many people that are wanting to get involved and wanting to help this be successful as well. So I just want to thank you all for that, and I'm hoping to see what will come out of this in the future. But yes, that is what my feely feels are feeling right now. So thank y'all. If you are interested in pre-orders, I will leave the Amazon link down below for that. And you can also find Sleepless Flame there if you want to see, because it is free from the 5th to the 9th. So, that will do it from me. Be sure to like up this video and subscribe if you want to see more bullshit from me. Check out all of my internet shenanigans. We're going to have some tutorials coming up in the near future. I want your ideas for Octoberween as well. I have my jewelry plans, but I want to know what you guys feel, because I like to do 2 videos a week on the week on the month of October. So let me know what your thoughts are with that. And also your fall plans, because I love fall. So, all pertinent links are down below. Thank y'all so much for joining me. And of course, if there's anything I need to be trying out right now, feel free to let me know down below. And I will see you next time.